The Sanauli village in the North Indian state of Uttar Pradesh had been a site of interest for Indian archaeologists since the last decade, when they found around 116 ancient burial sites and mortal remains. It confirmed the existence of an ancient civilization in the region. WION's Nagain Singh brings you this report.
In the small village of Sanauli in Uttar Pradesh, the Archaeological Survey of India has found 4,000-year-old chariots for the first time in the history of the Indian subcontinent. These chariots have been found near a burial which contains a coffin placed between the chariots. The findings are extremely significant to understand the new cultural horizon of the region and its relationship with the Indus Valley civilization. However, unlike the Indus Valley civilization, archaeologists have discovered chariots engraved with copper, which also symbolize royalty and technical perfections of the era.
These evidences clearly shows the advancement and sophistication of the culture. The art and craft certainly so improved. They have casting technique, they have beating technique, they have even in the wood craft is so meticulous and so beautifully made coffin.
The excavation work commenced at the site in April this year under the Archaeological Survey of India. Extensive exploration work was also conducted along with the excavation work at Barnava for the better understanding of the settlement pattern in this region during the prehistoric period. Even the locals are delighted that their village will register its name in the history books soon. There have been several excavations in the area. However, this site has reported outstanding discoveries and the remains of chariots along with burial goods.
We got 8 burials in this trench. Within that, 3 burials is really very, very important to note that 3 burials is a coffin burial. So that's an exciting part for us to understand the process of coffin and burial process, and also the construction process, art and craft, etc., etc.
These discoveries prove that 4,000 years ago, warriors had chariots.
What is exciting with this new finding is that this civilization may have its own identity. A few years ago, 116 burials were excavated from the same village. Will this compel us to add another chapter to our history books? This is the answer the historians are trying to find out with this investigation. With video journalist Ajit, Nagain Singh, WION.